dearly beloved Thomas and Maricris, you are here today to seal your love with an eternal bond before the Church. I assure you of the prayers of our community that God pour His abundant blessing on your love, allowing you to carry out the duties of the marriage day. And you, my dear brothers and sisters, may ask you to help them your prayers and accept them as a new couple in our Christian community. May I now ask you to answer truthfully the following questions. Maricris, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, I did.
Thomas, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, I did.
Are you both ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give you?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time, but darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it, darling, you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. Shares my dreams, I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. Yeah.